back to where we are, which is the highest point. And get this figured out, which would involve us grabbing that thing. So now when we do that, we should be able to, there, now that's on its own. Should be able to send that down there, and set up for another. Comes a time when you can work your way through anything. Now, so it's hold and hold. It's actually the wrong button that's telling me to hold. Oh no, that just sucks everything out of it. That's awesome. Amazing. The further we get, the less help we need. Ain't that the truth? Getting to the end requires tying off the loose ends. So now that we have the red one, red one's over here. So we want to fill that guy in, looks like. So we just don't get tired of the old tricks, and we can just keep doing things like this constantly. Best solutions may sometimes be the most primitive ones. That's the super emancipation grid. Nope, it is not walking. Falling down teaches us. Get up and try again. Let's suck the life out of all of these. Why is it doing that? Falling down teaches us that I'm lazy. If I can do something an easy way, I'm going to do it that way. So up we go. Just like before. Ride the block. Just ride the block. Ride the block. Oh shit. Why? Why? Emancipation grid. Why must you do that to me? Some things don't have a deeper meaning. Let's get back up here. You can grow a garden anywhere, apparently. More times I'm gonna fall for that same freaking thing, but I've fallen for that like 6 times. So let's see here. We want to get over there. And I see no other way of doing so. Is now gone. Oh, apparently it moves. But without the building block, it makes things a little bit more difficult. Because I can't jump on it now. Different exits. Push it over here. That one goes there. And up. Nope, not up. Bring the bigger one over. This is probably the way you're supposed to do it. Do things the way we're supposed to. It's no fun. Okay. There we go. Oh, really? WTF, mate? can't tell it to go somewhere, because clearly it cannot. Okay, so that did not work. Nor did I think it actually would. Let's go over here. I can get a few of these. And we'll just do the same thing we have been doing with these. Except there's actually a failsafe on this, so we're gonna have to climb up this wall. See, that little ledge there is what we're going to call the spark way of stopping Spark from doing his thing. So we're just going to kind of climb this until we get back up to the top. Close now. Yep, that's not gonna work. Let's see, how are we gonna go about this? I need a lot more of these, I think. Oh, I'm gonna try that again. Because I actually need to be able to build a staircase. I did not have enough to build a staircase. Start a little further out this time. Give it a shot this way. Why does it knock me off? Like, thank you. right. So, starting platform. Then, start the staircase up. And oh shit, I did not mean to do that. Oh well. There. So a little bit more to go. Probably gonna want something like that. If you're missing information, it's easy to mislead. Because that's that way. The paths change so much. Like, that's the only thing that I hate. It's just like, it's like, oh look, I'm familiar with my surroundings. Nope, not anymore. Why would I ever be familiar with my surroundings? Because they're changing all the goddamn time. Take one path off to means, missing out on that. That is a very distinct possibility right now. Suck all this up. Some problems can't be solved until you're more experienced. Is that the exit? What are these black things? your black thing. I want you. Oh, son of a bitch, I don't know which way to go. Oh, looks like I picked right. Come here. Come here, you. Want you. All excited because I was like, oh, cool, I'm almost done with the puzzles. Nope, Chuck Testa. And bouncy, bouncy, tigger, bouncy. Okay. Let's try going down the red path. See if that changes anything. Because we know the blue path does not. This just goes bluer. And it, yeah, so they loop around. So we know that there's some way to get from here over to there. The question is how. So that's obviously not the right solution. We can't go anywhere there. So that's just all we have to do. We just have to disbelieve that the stairs are there in our way, and they're because they're not. All right. Where'd you go, you bastard? Clearly you went somewhere. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is gonna be the worst experience of my life. Okay. That's the way we came in. We're trying to get to the dark blue. Pink, maybe? No. Red? No. Teal? Ahaha. Nope. Check Testa. The one that's looking at, like, the green. It's not any of those. What about the white? Awesome. Get back here. Ooze thingy. Get me out of your box O experiments. How do I get out of here? I'm trapped in a glass case of emotion. Oh. Just walk out backwards. Once again, I'm going to try that. Nice. I'm coming for you. God damn it. Up there, wasn't I? All right. Oh, we're getting close to the end. I wasn't planning on recording much longer, but I don't think I can stop now. apparently something there. Shit. So let these guys calm down a little bit. Okay. Work our way back up. And this is the way we're going, looks like. Where we came in. There's no other way to go up, right? There's not. There's no hole that lets me go up. So somehow, some way, there are some stairs that we have to go up. Upset. Whatever this thing is, it has to be upset so that I can get through that, because it'll destroy it. It's just a matter of how do I survive its... So it looks like I have to look down. Stuff. Baby elephant. Complicated problems are easier than when solved one step at a time. Like exit doors, right? Oh, what time is it? It's like 3 in the morning. I guess since I escaped, I kind of have no choice. I have to go back. Okay. So yeah, we can just start here. I'm gonna have to stop. It's way too late. I've got way too much stuff to do later, so I'm gonna try and finish this tomorrow. I'll cut to where we are, or where we were at, and then we'll finish it from there. So, thanks guys. I appreciate it. Thanks for your continued support. And I will see you guys later.